Hello, everybody. Welcome to the spring band concert here at South Salem High School. My name is J.J. Meyer. I am the band director, and I'm very excited to introduce our concert band. This group has been an absolute blast to work with, and I've said this to them, and I truly mean it. This is year number 8 for me teaching high school band, and this is the best rehearsing kind of, they show up every single day, ready to go, no complaining concert band I've ever taught. I have absolutely had a blast working with them, and they've allowed me to really challenge them with some literature. The first piece we're going to play tonight is entitled Abracadabra. It was written for the composer's son. I have a couple notes that he wrote. He describes it as playful and serious, innocent and mischievous. And this is a piece that you'll hear at the state band contest at the 4A level all the time. So top bands at a 4A high school, I think kind of state size, are going to play this piece. It's really challenging, and they've really stepped up to that challenge. So we're really excited to play Abracadabra. This is the South Salem Concert Band. Thank you.
Thank you.
this next piece, Keep 2022, is a sequel to this composer's name, Brian Balmage's. One of his more popular pieces entitled Moscow 1941, and we were actually working on that piece. Everything that's been happening in Ukraine started happening, and this was written, this sequel to that, and the students and I just wanted, as soon as it became available, we just jumped on it, and they've really enjoyed working on this. So you'll hear little bits of the Ukrainian national anthem in there. There's another little beautiful moment that's entitled A Prayer for Ukraine. So this is Kyiv 2022. We really hope you enjoy this.